My name is Vince Dornish. I'm a veteran of the United States Army. I served in Vietnam from 67 to 68. Orange County, California is home to the third largest population of military veterans in the nation. Of 160,000 veterans from all wars, 20% of those live in what is defined by the government as abject poverty, with about 3,500 of these living on the streets.
Let me show you the solution for the homeless and at-risk veterans in Orange County, a solution provided by the nonprofit organization Veterans First.
Do you ever wonder how so many of our servicemen and women go from a place of glory to neglect?
As I was saying, I joined the National Guard in 2008. I was going to make it a lifelong career as a combat medic. However, my husband left me at 6 months pregnant with our second son. The military housing was not available. No organization in Orange County would take a woman in her third trimester. Veterans First I found online, and they rescued me and gave me a safe harbor.
So Dan, you're originally from Orange County?
I am. I'm a Costa Mesa native. In 2006, on my 17th birthday, I decided to enlist in the US Army. My first tour was in 2007 to Iraq, where we were charged with maintaining security along the Euphrates River. It wasn't until my second deployment in 2010 till our base came under attack by a large dump truck full with explosives and mortar rounds. I was on guard that day in the tower, and I saw the truck coming, and I was able to engage the truck, killing both the driver and the passenger, but not before the truck rolled to a stop about 20 or 30 feet from me and exploding. Right after the blast, two more men followed in with suicide vests, and we began receiving heavy fire from roughly 60 individuals with RPGs, mortars, and heavy machine gun fire from all around. It took us about 45 minutes to calm everything down and get me medevaced out for the injuries I had taken to the head and face. I had lost my upper six teeth and lost the upper bone while still having the lower seven teeth and bone just shattered in my mouth. Upon coming back home, the military told me that I couldn't get the care I needed from them, and I was going to have to go to the VA to get it. Once going to the VA, I fell through every crack they had. They lost my paperwork, they lost me, and I just wasn't getting the care I needed. I searched out a couple other veteran groups, but those all led me back to the VA and ultimately led me to nowhere. During this time, my mortgage payment fell behind and my house went into foreclosure. A friend of mine, Donovan, found this out and led me to Veterans First and had me sit down with Deanne Tate. And within a week of meeting with her, I had my foreclosure stopped, I had my benefits on their way, and I was sitting down with doctors getting the medical care I needed.
Wow, that's fast. That's such an incredible story.
For over four decades, more than 50,000 U.S. veterans have benefited from the Veterans First program and have been guided, supported, and helped back on their feet to become a contributing member of society. When a veteran is in need in Orange County, Veterans First programs are standing by to provide housing, nutritious meals, emotional and mental health counseling, life skills training, assistance with receiving benefits, education, legal services, and both employment training and job placement assistance. The Veterans First Service Center also provides 24/7 basic needs such as meals, food boxes, showers, and round-trip transportation to the VA hospital and each housing facility. Since 1994, Deanne Tate has been passionately providing services to veterans of all wars and is now intensifying those programs for the specific needs of our young veterans returning from the Middle East.
The number of homeless veterans in Orange County is approximately 3,500, which is significant and rising, as is the need for Veterans First. We are a nonprofit organization focused on rehabilitating and housing our American heroes.
Our vision for Veterans First is to expand our services to be available 24/7 in the north, central, and southern areas of Orange County through service centers and emergency shelters for homeless veterans and their families. We will also be opening a culinary school with a working cafe and a home health care training program. Our goal is to help veterans achieve residential stability, increase their skill levels, and obtain greater self-determination. Let's get our American veterans off the streets and back on the path to self-sufficiency. Support our work by donating to our critical programs and our veterans in need. 96 cents of every dollar donated to Veterans First of Orange County goes directly to Veterans Services and is 100% tax deductible.